Why is it as soon as I bust the camera out, everyone is really hot? Oh no, wait, spoke too soon. Oh, fucking potholes as well. These roads are absolute wank. I swear to God. British roads, I don't know what it's like. Well, actually, no, I do know what it's like. That is a lie. London is fine. London roads seem fine for some reason. So is she. And British, the fucking roads in Bedford, or around Bedfordshire, when I went to Derby, roads up in Derby are mostly alright. No, they're really good actually, Derby. Cornwall and Dorset, wow, that's something else. The road surface is actually alright, but the width of the road, whoever the councillor, whoever the hell designed the roads in Cornwall and Dorset, they need to sit down and have a word with themselves, to be honest. I struggled to fit a fucking 4x4 down one lane. No, sorry, the whole road. The road is basically one lane's width. If that, actually. Because we were going down in the 4x4, and both wing mirrors are scraping. Like the bushes either side. So what the fuck is that about? But yeah, at least the road surfaces there is better than Bedford. Actually, this road surfaces are not too bad. It's alright, actually. But, oh man! Around the villages and shit, just, oh! Fucking hell! You just get absolutely annihilated. Your ass just turns to, I was gonna say turns to shit then, but pretty much is shit. But oh, it just fucking. Anyway, if you ride through my village, you'll lose your anal virginity if you ride a bike. Put it that way. You know, you'll lose your anal virginity even if you're in a car. I can't talk today. I'm really struggling to talk today. That's the thing, quickly. Going completely off the topic of bad roads and potholes and the fact that we paid shitloads of road tax for nothing to be done to the roads. Well, absolutely nothing. What was I going to talk about? Yeah, I know I'm not talking very well today, as you can see. No, sorry, as you can hear. See, I'm all over the place, I am, Jesus. Wave to the motorbike! And, my mind is in different places. That's the trouble, if you speak another language or something, you just... I can't speak another language, like, fluently, but... you can pick up so much of like every single language in the world. If you want to learn a language and you're in the job I am, it's so easy. You just ask the people, you just ask the foreigners, you know, what's this in your country? How do you say this in your country? Get them to write it down for you, get them to say it. That's how I'm learning Chinese, off Chinese people. There's no point in learning Chinese off someone that's English. Might as well learn it off someone that is actually Chinese. Fucking hell, mate. Yeah, that's alright, yeah, just knock me off my bike anytime you like, you fucking wank stain. Hello. 50? Fuck off! There should be a 1 in front of that. I've got a state of 50 because I'm on fucking camera. God's sake, man. I thought it was 70 because it's a dual carriageway. But no, it has to be 50. This is boring now. I should be doing 150, not 50. even better 160. Not that I do that on British roads, of course not, no. I never do that, officer. Ah, MotoGP. Second would be nice. Fucking bike! Go second! You dickhead! This bike just does not go in second gear. From first to second is a bitch. A proper bitch.